This video shows instructors and faculty how to create a Moodle quiz from an imported test bank. These instructions assume that the reader has already acquired a test bank from his or her curriculum publisher and imported the test bank into the appropriate Moodle course. Begin by logging into Moodle and navigating to your course. In your course, turn on editing and navigate to the topic or section where you wish to add a quiz. At the bottom of the topic or section, click on Add an activity or resource. In the pop-up window, scroll down under Activities and select Quiz. Then select the Add button at the bottom of the pop-up window. Now fill out all of the usual quiz information, such as the name, description, timing options, etc., and then click the Save and Display button at the bottom of the screen. Next, click the Edit Quiz button. On the Edit Quiz page, click on the drop-down menu under Select a Category on the right-hand side of the page in the Question Bank Contents block. Now click on the name of the quiz category that you previously imported into your Moodle course. The Question Bank Contents block will update to show the list of questions from the imported test bank. Select one or more of the questions from the Question Bank Contents block and then click the Add to Quiz button located beneath the list of questions. Once you have added all the questions you want, be sure to go back and preview each question to make sure that no mistakes were created during the test bank import. You may also need to change the points allocated to each of the questions, as well as change the order and paging of the questions if you desire. When you are finished editing your quiz, click the Save button located just above the first page of the quiz. You can now exit the Edit Quiz page by clicking on the course name at the top of the page. Your imported test bank has now been added to your quiz and is ready for you to use in your Moodle course.